All right, Mario. Tell us your story about reflex math.
Okay, here's my personal reflex math story. My son, Max, is a repeating first grader. He's 7 years old. And a couple years ago, he was diagnosed as a high-functioning autistic child. Well, he went through first grade, and when he was going through first grade, he was also evaluated by a school psychologist. And in his evaluation, he was told, I was told, that he's going to be struggling with math for the rest of his life. Well, when I was told that, I really, really decided I'm going to go on a mission to make sure that doesn't happen. I want to make sure my son succeeds in math for everyday life, but also in school as well. So that's where Reflex came in. And so I put him on Reflex Math, started doing it. He loves it, and you know, so far it's been a few months now. He's been on it since September, and it's gone really well. But here's the real great story that has to do with Reflex. About a month ago, he was in a math facts competition at his school. Now, keep in mind, he's in first grade. Well, in this math facts competition, he went ahead and beat out the entire first grade. He then went up against second graders. He beat out the entire second grade class as well. Finally, when he went up against several third graders, that's when he was knocked out of the competition. So my son, a high-functioning autistic child, was able to go ahead and go up against kids two grade levels higher than him in a math competition and fared very, very well. And that is thanks to Reflex.
Now, how did Reflex, did it help his confidence?
It helped his confidence, and it helped his ability to go ahead and know all his facts. He's fluent. Right now, he's now 100% fluent in addition, subtraction, 0 to 9. So now we're going to start 0 to 12. And at this time now, math is his favorite subject.